Hi there, I'm Arjun.
And I'm Vikshut.
We are the CTO and CEO, respectively, of HUVIAiR Technologies, the leading drone technology startup in India. We are back with our Udemy bestseller course series, The Ultimate Guide for Land Surveying with Drones.
Now, we all have witnessed the rapid growth of drone technology over the past few years. Sectors such as agriculture, land surveying, mining, and construction have realized the value that drones can bring in.
At HUVIAiR, we have been working with businesses from all these sectors. We have primarily been working with survey applications of drones and have mastered them. We have created this course series after gaining extensive knowledge in executing projects from various sectors such as renewable energies, NGOs, governments, agriculture, and real estate.
This course is part two of our course series. It covers the steps involved after you have processed the images from your drone survey. We have detailed out post-processing using various software applications such as QGIS, AutoCAD, Google Earth Pro, and GIMP. We've also covered how you can create the best reports for your clients, and finally how you can convert all the knowledge that you have gained into a sustainable and a profitable business.
So, welcome to the course, and feel free to ask any questions and participate in the discussion forum. Vikshut and I will be very happy to answer them. Do make sure to answer the quizzes and do the assignments that we have set up. The assignments have the actual data sets that you can work with for post-processing with QGIS, AutoCAD, Google Earth Pro, and GIMP.
You can practice alongside as the course progresses, and at the end of this course, we are sure you too will become an aerial survey expert. To know more about the topics that we've covered in this course, do check out the course curriculum.
We wish you all the very best.
Happy surveying!